What is your New Year's resolution?
I don't need to make New Year's resolutions because I'm already perfect.
To focus on recapturing my WWE Women's Championship.
To become women's champion.
That belongs around my waist.
To take more calculated risks so that the dynasty can rise to the top.
To spend more money this year on clothes than last year.
I've decided not to have a New Year's resolution because, quite frankly, I just can't seem to keep them.
Do you have any special New Year's traditions?
To go out and party like a rock star, of course.
Aside from partying like a rock star and drinking champagne like the rest of the world,
I like to watch the ball drop in New York City
and counting down when the ball drops.
Getting together with the entire Hart family and not in the ring.
My family, they always have like the first meal of New Year's is always like the stewed tomatoes and black-eyed peas.
I try to go on a trip every single New Year's
to bring you good fortune throughout the rest of the year.
I don't believe in tradition. I live my life spontaneously.
Want to ask a diva? Visit Ask the Divas at WWEUniverse.com.